show is the share button. It's another night of power. It's another night of power. It's another day you've been waiting for by the grace of God. Sharing to your friends and keep inviting your friends also for tonight's ministration. It's another day that the Lord has made, and we shall be all glad in it. Share button. Let's keep sharing to friends. As we begin, it's the day two of the crusade. It's the day two. Tonight is your night. 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 Okay, let's keep using the share button. Let's keep inviting our friends. By the special grace of God, I see you there, and I see bro Eru Molo. He says amen. I receive it in Jesus' name. I see Sister Pascaline. I see each and every one of us there by the grace of God. We wait on you. I see Antonia, Masemota, and I see Sandra, Pretty, and I see Sister Joy. We are all blessed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let's take that to our fellowship group. Let's keep inviting our friends. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Today is the day the Lord has made. Tonight is your night. As the word of knowledge comes forth, you take that word, and the word is going to be established in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's keep using the share button. Tonight is the prophetic word and it's the healing power. And I know that the devil is not going to stop you from receiving your blessing. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is the night that you have been waiting for. Tonight is your night. I see Dada there from Germany. I see you there. The power of the Holy Ghost is gonna come upon your life. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is that night that you have been waiting for. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is that night of the power of God, of the Spirit of God. As the word of knowledge comes forth, you take that word and it is established in your life. Tonight is your night. 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 It's the day that the Lord has made, and He has made that day for you. He has made today for you that you shall be blessed. That you shall be blessed. That His name will be glorified. That His name will be exalted. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. As we wait on the Holy Spirit, is the authority of Jesus. The authority of Jesus. The sovereignty of Jesus. The mightiness of Jesus. The power of Jesus. The gloriousness of Jesus. The beauty of Jesus. The authority. The authority. There is power in that name. Have you heard of that name? Have you heard of that name? There's no other name like that name. Have you heard of that name? That name is Jesus. That name is Jesus. Because there's power in the name of Jesus. There's power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. The prophetic word is going to meet you in your rooms. The prophetic word is going to meet you in your offices. The prophetic word is going to meet you, and you're going to get prepared as Jesus returns for His church. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is the night that the Lord has made. We all shall rejoice. We all shall rejoice and be glad in it. In the name of Jesus Christ. Begin to use the share button. Don't just watch the crusade without using the share button. Invite your friends. Invite your family. Tell them that the fire is falling down on Facebook. Tell them that the Spirit of God, it's not, you know, some of the things we see online. It's the power like the days of old. Tell them that the fire of God is about to come down. Tell them that the healing power of God is... You went to the doctors. What did the doctors tell you? What did the doctors tell you? Master Jesus is not going to collect a dime for you, and He's going to do His work in your life. He's going to do His work in your life. He's going to touch your life. He's going to touch your life. Begin to invite your friends. Use the invite button. Invite your friends and invite all others there, and let them also be a partaker of today's crusade. Don't watch that alone. Don't watch that alone. Watch that with your family, with your friends, and you know, begin to invite, begin to invite, begin to invite, begin to invite. Keep sharing, keep sharing, keep sharing. The Lord is going to work out His work in your life as we wait on you. It's power like the days of old. 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 I believe that the brethren from Rem are ready here. Thank you, Jesus. 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 I see Sister Joy there, and I also see Deaconess. Deaconess Inge there, and I see Omore Bay, Caroline there, and I see Ruth there, Ruth Simiyu. I see you all there. The Lord is going to bless you and touch your life tonight in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Begin to still keep using the invite button as you begin. It is day two of the Power Pack Crusade. It is day two by the grace of God. It is day two by the grace of God. It is day two by the grace of God. The Lord is going to do it in your life. The Lord is going to do it in your life. The Lord is going to do it in your life. In the name of Jesus. You know, keep using the invite button. I see somebody there right now. I see Sister Rose. Sister Rose, how you doing? I believe that the Lord is going to bless your life tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. 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 You do your work, you do your work, you do your work. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus. So just get prepared. We want to take some songs to the glory of God. I believe that this song is going to launch us by the grace of God as we begin this crusade. I'm Anele Chelos here, and I'm here with my brother also, bro, Amadi Chukwuemeka. By the grace of God, we are here tonight so that you get blessed. And I know that the Holy Spirit is going to bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Keep inviting and sharing to your friends in the name of Jesus. So good, you are good. Jesus wherever you are. Just trust in Jesus wherever you are. Just trust in Jesus wherever you are. The Lord is going to do His work in your life wherever you are. He's going to perfect His work in your life. In the authority of Jesus. Jesus is powerful. Jesus is powerful. Jehovah, your more than what people see. you are, wherever you are, the word of the knowledge will meet you. Wherever you are, the Lord will establish His word. He will establish His word in your life. He will establish His word in your life. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is that night that you have been waiting for. Tonight is your night. 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 It's the authority of Jesus. It's the power of Jesus. Want you to know there's power in the name of Jesus. As you keep watching, just keep sharing, because we are going into the message and the prophetic word. Keep sharing and inviting your friends tonight, because the power of the Holy Ghost is here. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. There's authority. There's power in the name of Jesus. There's great authority in the name of Jesus. There's great authority. And Jesus said in Matthew 28 verse 18, He says, all power, all authority has been given unto me. All authority has been given to Jesus over that sickness. All authority has been given to Jesus over that fibroid. All authority has been given to Jesus over that leukemia. All authority has been given to Jesus over diabetes. All authority has been given to Jesus over barrenness. All authority has been given to Jesus over unemployment. All authority has been given to Jesus over salvation. That He masters salvation. Tonight the Lord will save you from sin. Tonight the Lord will bring you into His kingdom. Tonight is that night you have been waiting for. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is the day the Savior will save you. He'll come into your life. He'll come into your life. The Savior will come into your life. The Savior is Jesus. It's Jesus. That name Jesus. That name Jesus. That name. There's no other name. There's no other name under the heavens which we might be saved except the name of Jesus. It's the authority of Jesus. That's why He went to the cross. It's the authority of Jesus. That's why He went to the cross. That all those power will get away. I see you there right now. Why am I hearing something in the spirit? I see somebody there right now. You are watching me. You are watching me with your husband. Tell that your husband to join you in the way of the Lord. And that thing he has been praying for, that door he has been praying for, is going to open. I see you there. You are putting the phone right now. And you are somewhere around your bed. And you are watching it with your spouse there, with your husband. This sister I'm talking to is a rapture ready end time movement. Wherever you are, the Lord will locate you. The word of knowledge will meet you right now. The Lord will locate you in the mighty name of Jesus. I move into the realm of the spirit. Every power that has been holding down your life, every power holding down your salvation, every power holding down the spirit of God upon your life, I say begin to receive the fire of God. I say begin to receive the fire of God. Wherever you are, it's power like the days of old. Begin to receive the fire. Begin to receive the fire. Begin to receive the fire. Receive the fire. Begin to receive the fire. Begin to receive the fire. Begin to receive the fire. In the name of Jesus, begin to receive the fire. Touch your daughter. Touch your daughter. Your daughter is close to you there with a hot temperature. Touch her right now. Touch her right now. Touch her right now. Touch her right now. Tell her the authority of Jesus, that Jesus has been given every power according to Matthew 28 verse 18. And the Bible said, whomsoever is blessed and he proclaims his word unto, he shall be established. Because the Bible said, let him that speaketh like an oracle of God. Tonight, touch that lady right now. Tell her, tell your daughter is close to you with a hot temperature. Tell her, Jesus heals you. Jesus heals you right now. Jesus heals you right now. Jesus heals you right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I move into the realm of the spirit again. I travel. What am I seeing somebody there right now? And this person is just outside. You are outside of your corridor. You are outside of the corridor in that house there. And you are watching me right now. You are watching me right now. It's been disappointment. Every time, whenever you want to get something, something will just slip it away from you. And you may ask yourself, how come? Somebody brings something good to you. Before you know it, it doesn't last too long. It just gets away from you. Every syndrome of failure. That's the syndrome. That's the spirit of failure. Every spirit of failure standing against your life. By the power fire of the Holy Ghost, get away from that place right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, all authority has been given to Jesus. Do you know that? 2,000 years ago, your Jesus took that, and all authority, all power. See, that's the foundation of the gospel. It's the cross that if we believe in Him, if we believe in His sovereignty, if we believe in His power, because there's power in the name of Jesus Christ. There's power in the name of Jesus. Those wicked altars that they have put over your life, let the fire of God begin to move. Every wicked altar standing against your destiny, standing against your family, standing against your Christian life, right now, begin to receive the fire of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, begin to do your work. Lord, begin to do your work. Why is somebody watching me in an office? A brother there is watching me in his office. Somewhere around your office, you are watching me, you are seated. Why am I seeing something like a table and a chair? And this person is just seated down. He's watching me something like, through a very big system. Like that, he's just looking and he's just watching. Even though his comment is not here right now, he's just looking. Wherever you are right now, every wicked power that has stolen your salvation, that brother I'm talking to right now, let there be restoration. Turn to the Lord Jesus Christ. If you live away from sin and the things, you know, since the time you started walking over there, in that particular frame that you are walking, it's as if everything has changed. All of a sudden, everything has changed. Prayer life zero. Everything has changed. If you turn to Jesus today, He's going to restore you. He's going to bring you back to His kingdom. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, begin to do your work there. He's going to restore you. That young man I'm speaking to right now, watching me in his office, the Lord is going to restore you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, begin to have your way right now. Every spirit of shame standing over your life, you will not live here the same. It's power like the days of old. That spirit of shame that has been holding you down, shame, you have been having that dream, something like nakedness. You see yourself naked in the spirit, and you're asking yourself, sometimes you see yourself making love to another man, and you're asking yourself, who is this person? And you are married though, and you have a husband though, but you don't see the face of this man, but you don't see yourself making love like that. The spirit of shame that wants to be negotiated into your life, into your marital life, I say, let the fire of God come upon it right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, there's power. The authority of Jesus. He said it in Ephesians. The authority of Jesus. All authority. And the Bible says here, it says in verse 21 of Ephesians, it says, far above all principalities and power, that and might and dominion, and every name that is named, and only in this world, but also in which that is to come. All authority has been given to Jesus. Over the water kingdom, authority has been given to Jesus. Over the marine kingdom, authority has been given to Jesus. Over the Bermuda Triangle, authority has been given to Jesus. Over the environmental kingdom that gathers in your country, authority has been given to Him right now. I travel again. I move into somewhere like Italy. Why am I seeing somebody there walking in somewhere like a store? That somebody's walking there. It's not your own, but you are just working for somebody there right now. And you know, since then, you've been having a pain in your heart. This pain in your heart, every spirit of barrenness. Every spirit of barrenness,
and people have laughed over you, and people have been asking you, where's your God? Where's your God? Why is it that your God has not intervened? Why is it that you have been serving the Lord, your God has not intervened? People have started mocking you. People have started mocking you. The Lord will give you laughter. The hand of the Lord is going to come upon your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, if only you trust in the authority of Jesus. Every snake bows to Jesus. Every kingdom bows to Jesus. Even Satan bows to the authority of Jesus. The Bible says that all dominion, all principality, all power, unto the name of what? Every power bows to Jesus right now. Every power bows to Jesus. My brother dear, right now, you have been complaining of documents. Documents. How many years? You have spent 7 years. 7 straight years in Europe. I'm talking to you there right now. I'm talking to you. 7 years, 7 years, 7 years, no documents. 7 years, no documents. 7 years, still struggling how to feed. Wherever you are, the Lord is going to take charge. But you come to the Lord. But you come to Jesus. But you come to Jesus first. And so that His grace is going to shine upon your life. You come to Him. And you tell Jesus, just come like that. And tell Jesus to take the cloak of sin over your life. He wants to redeem you. He wants to renew you. He wants to make you new. He wants to change all those things. But you need to come to Jesus. 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 You need to come. Just come to Jesus. 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 If you have won that, no matter how big your sins are, 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 I know you have been troubled. You have been troubled in your heart because you are there right now. You are still living in fornication, even as a single mother. Even as a single mother. But if you tell Jesus, have mercy on my soul. Have mercy on my soul. No more to fornication. Bye-bye to fornication. Bye-bye to adultery. Bye-bye to lying. Bye-bye to malice and gossiping. If you tell Jesus tonight, He'll restore you. He'll do His work. You know why? There's authority. He has authority so that you can receive the benefit of the gospel, so that you can receive the power and the fulfillment of the word of God, so that you can receive the sure prophecy, the sure word of prophecy, so that He can deliver you, so that He can make you whole. There's power. Power in the name of Jesus. The authority of Jesus. The authority of Jesus. The authority of Jesus. Jesus is mighty. Oh, I see somebody there right now. You have had that problem for a long time. For a long time, it's getting to more than 10 years. And you are even asking yourself, is it possible? Can Jesus do anything? You know, there are problems that you have, you think it's normal. You think the problem is normal. You think it's normal. It's normal. It has become normal to you. Jesus will intervene. Jesus will intervene. Jesus is still doing His work. Jesus is still doing miracles. You know why? The Bible said that just as He is yesterday, He's going to do the same today, and He's going to do the same forever. Lord, prove Your word there. Prove Your word there. Prove Your word in that life. 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 What am I hearing? Something like Chinere. Chinere. Chinere is a sister. Is a sister to somebody that is just watching me right now. Is a sister to somebody that is just watching me right now. And then as I am speaking right now, even Chinere is not born again. He's not born again, but there's a great destiny. Tell Chinere. Chinere is your sister. So after you have heard this, you talk to Chinere that you heard the prophetic word. You know, a brother was just prophesying and all the rest. And he just thought that Chinere is your sister. But you know, Chinere has not surrendered to Jesus. But I'm seeing a great destiny. I'm perceiving something in the realm of the spirit, like a great destiny upon the life of Chinere. That's why the devil is contending over her life. That's why the devil is contending over Chinere's life. That's why the devil is contending over Chinere's life. Chinere, 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 Chinere. Wherever you are right now, the Lord is going to restore her back. Every power that is fighting over the destiny of this young lady, every power that is fighting over the destiny of your sister, Lord, begin to take charge. 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 Somebody watching me right now, they just diagnosed you of a disease. It's like an infection. It's like an infection, inside of you. I'm talking to a woman there right now. It's like an infection, and you are going to the doctors, and you are asking yourself, how did this thing come about? It's like an infection that they diagnosed you about there. You will not die but live to declare the glory of God. You will not die but live to declare the glory of God. You will not die. Take the person I'm talking to right now, just look for something like oil or water, and you know, just use it to touch on that place. That place where they said the infection is, even if it is inside of you, I can't see you there right now. And the power of the Lord comes upon your life, and the Spirit of the Lord comes upon your life, and the word of the Lord, it comes upon your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, begin to do your work. Lord, begin to do your work there. 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 Why do I see somebody watching me with a child of 2 years? 2 years, a boy. This young boy is fair. This young boy I'm seeing there is fair. This young boy I'm seeing there is fair. This young boy has a black hair. The black hair is, you know, it's much on this young boy. I've seen this same young boy. He wears something like a blue trouser. A blue trouser that is down, you know. He's just 2 years old. Touch that boy right now. The glory of that young boy will not be truncated. The glory, the destiny of that young boy. That boy, you are with him right now. 2 years old. 2 years old. 2 years old, 2 years old, 2 years old, 2 years old, 2 years old. The destiny, the glory that the Lord has put inside of that young boy, it will not be truncated. It will not be truncated. It will not be truncated in the name of Jesus. You just believe in the Lord Jesus. You believe in the Lord Jesus and you surrender. Don't watch me here and you are still living in fornication. Don't watch me here and you are still living in masturbation. Don't watch me here. Yeah? You tell Jesus, because there is authority. You say the authority of Jesus take charge. The authority of Jesus take charge. The authority of Jesus take charge over my life. Take charge. There is authority in that name called Jesus. There is authority. Wherever you are right now, the word of knowledge is going to reach you right now. The power of the Lord is going to come upon your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, do your work. 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 Lord, do your work right now. Lord, do your work right now. I see you there from somewhere around Edo, Edo, Edo. You are watching me right now. You are watching me right now. The power of the Holy Ghost is going to touch you right now. I see you there right now. Somebody watching me from around Lagos, from around the island of Lagos. The power of the Lord is going to come upon your life right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, begin to establish your word. Lord, begin to establish your word. Lord, begin to establish your word. Lord, begin to establish your word there right now. Lord, begin to establish your word. Why might see somebody? You are about to take something like an exam. Don't fear. There should be no fear. You are about to take an exam. Why is this exam giving you tension? Why is this exam giving you tension? Why is this exam giving you tension? You're about to write that exam and you've been having tension. Why don't you trust in the authority of Jesus? Why don't you trust in the power of Jesus? Why don't you trust in the authority of Jesus? That exam that you're about to write, Jesus is more than it. Oh, they said to you, if you fail it, you are going to go back. You are going to go back. You are going to go back. Failure is not for the children of the Lord. The Bible said that he has made you first and not last. You know why? Because of the authority of Jesus. Because of the power of Jesus, you see. So you see, there is power in holiness. And there is authority in holiness. And there is life in holiness. Wherever you are, the Lord begins to restore you right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. What am I seeing somebody there right now? Foundational power wants to take over your life. Every foundational power. Get away from that place right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Why do I see somebody there right now? Every witchcraft power standing over your life. They say they want to hold you. Every tree that they have used to put a nail over your life. Every tree that is speaking over your life. Every tree. Why do I see something like an ancient tree? I'm seeing something like a big and a mighty tree. They told you that where that problem started from was from your father's house. I'm seeing something like a big tree. I see that in cat fire. I see that in cat fire. I see that in cat fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. The authority of Jesus. The authority of Jesus. There's great authority. There's great power in that name, Jesus. Just believe in that name. If you believe in that name, it's bigger than that problem. Don't let them lie to you. Don't let them lie to you. Don't let them lie to you. Don't let them lie to you that your father is still in a wheelchair. Wheelchair. I mean something like wheelchair, wheelchair. Your father is still in a wheelchair. Jesus is bigger than that. Wheelchair, wheelchair. Wheelchair. Jesus is bigger than that. Jesus is bigger than that. Jesus is bigger than that wheelchair. Jesus is bigger than that wheelchair. He's bigger than that wheelchair. He's bigger than that wheelchair. He's bigger than that wheelchair. Right now, Lord God Almighty, let there be resurrection power. Let there be resurrection power there. Let there be resurrection power. Strengthen that bone. Strengthen that bones of our father right now. Strengthen that bone. Strengthen that bone. He cannot even stand up very well. He cannot stand up to walk. He cannot stand up to do things. And they are moving him from one place to another. Lord, begin to step into that case right now. Step into that case right now. The name of Jesus Christ. Authority. Authority in the name of Jesus. Authority in the name of Jesus. Authority in the name of Jesus. Authority in the name of... Somebody still doubting there. And the person is still asking himself, is it possible? Is it possible? Is it possible? You're asking yourself, is there hope for me? There is hope for you. There is hope for you. It doesn't matter what you have done. Even if you have involved yourself in witchcraft. 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 You are still wearing those wicked things around you. Those wicked things around you. Around your waist there. There's chance for you. The Lord can still restore you. The Lord can still restore you. Just allow him. If you allow Jesus, if you allow Jesus, he can restore you. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. What is that thing? Touch that place. Touch that place. Touch that place. Touch. You cannot understand it. Around your belly. Around your belly. Touch that place. Touch that place right now. Touch that place around your belly. What did the doctors tell you? What did the doctors tell you there? Touch that place. Touch that place. They say it is being affected. Some inner part of your belly. It is close to your womb. They say something is growing. Something like growing. The doctors tell you something like something is growing. Something is growing. There is hope for you. There is hope for you. Touch that place right now. The healing power of Jesus Christ comes upon your life. In the name of Jesus. Jesus, in the name of 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 Jesus. Every deadness, every deadness, every deadness in that life, 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 every deadness in that life. I'm seeing you there. Something masturbation. Masturbation. Get away from that place. Get away from that place. That brother I'm talking to, just touch the screen wherever you are. Touch the screen wherever you are. And the fire of God comes upon you. Every demon of masturbation holding you down. Get away from that life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because of masturbation, you cannot have peace. Because of masturbation, you cannot have joy there. They are draining down your Christian life. Day by day, the Lord is going to have his way. The Lord is going to have his way. There's authority. 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 Authority in just one name. Authority in just one name. Not two names. Not three names. Not the name of a man of God. Not the name of a preacher. Not the name of an apostle. Not the name of a church. Just one name. Not the name of a denomination. Not the name of a movement. Just one name. Authority, one name. One name, one name, one name. You want to know that name? That name is Jesus. That name is Jesus. That name is Jesus. Just one name. Not no other name. There's no other name. There's no other name. Just one name. The authority is Jesus. It's Jesus. It's Jesus. It's Jesus. It's Jesus. Nobody has the power. Nobody has that power. Nobody has that power. Nobody has that power. I've seen somebody there. Somebody there is just delivered. The Lord has delivered somebody. Delivered from masturbation. You are already delivered, my brother. You are delivered, my brother. You are delivered, my brother. You are delivered from that masturbation. As long as you have done according to what I said you should do right now, you are delivered from that masturbation. In the name of Jesus Christ. You see, there is only one name. One name, no other name. No other name, not the name of Buddha. No other name, no other name, no other name. No other name, you see? No other name. Not the name of Mary. Not the name of a statue. Not the name name of a rosary, just one name, authorities in that name, Jesus. Authorities in that name, Jesus. All authority has been given to Jesus. All power has been given to Jesus. All power belongs to Jesus. All power has been given to Jesus. All power has been given to Jesus. The Lord is going to deliver you. That delay of documents. This is the second time you are going there. No reply. You are listening to me right now. The second time you are going there. You are going there to those people. No reply. The second time you are going there. The third time you shall go there. The third time you shall go there. As long as you don't play like the world and you don't forge names like the world. The third time you are going to go there, something is going to happen. You are going to be granted that document. In the name of Jesus, why is somebody watching me right now? You want to travel. Somebody wants to travel from one country to another. You want to travel from one country to another. Once you step into that place, once you step into the place where you are going to travel, just ensure you pray. Ensure you pray. So that affliction will not rise up the second time. This person that wants to travel, affliction has been rising up. So that affliction will not rise up the second time. Now you want to travel from one country to another. You want to move from one country to another. Now when you move to that country, listen to what I'm telling you. Pray so that affliction will not rise up the second time. Affliction will not rise up the second time. Affliction will not rise up the second time. So when you step in there, pray. Pray. Pray, and the Lord is going to send His power to cover you. The Lord is going to send His power to cover you wherever you are. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Somebody watching me right now. Somebody watching me from something like, something like Holland. Wherever you are right now, the Lord is going to do His work in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, do your work. Lord, do your work. Why am I hearing something there right now? Okay, I'm going to explain this scenario. Because this person is here. This person is here, and you know that the Lord is mighty. Why am I passing in the realm of this? But I've seen two people. I've seen a man and a woman. And these two people, they are having problems. Why are you taking that case to a court? It's getting to a court. Your case is getting to a court, something like a court. You want them to resolve issues for you. Issues that have to do with property and that has to do with children and all the rest. It has gotten to that level. But do you believe that Jesus can still repair that marriage? I know it has gotten to a level of total divorce. If you believe, do you believe that Jesus can still restore that marriage? You people are already going to court cases. It's already getting to the courts. It's already getting to the courts. It's already getting to the court, but why do you allow it to get to that level? Why did he have to get to that level? The Bible said that we should not begin to put such matters before the court. It's already getting there. But if you believe, you believe that Jesus is able to bring both of you back. He's able to do His work there. He's able to restore that love that was once there. He's able to restore it there. He's able to restore it there. He's able to restore it there. Don't let it get to the court. He's able to restore it there. Wherever you are right now, the Lord is going to repair that household. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Lord God Almighty, fight for your children. Fight that battle for your children. Fight that battle for your children. The battle is of the Lord. The battle is not your battle. The battle is of the Lord. The battle is not your battle. The battle is of the Lord. The battle is not your battle. The battle is of the Lord. It's not your battle. It's not your battle. It's not your battle. Allow Jesus. That load there, you are carrying a big load. You are carrying a big load, a big load. This load I'm talking of is not family load, it's load of sin. A sister watching me there right now, you are carrying a big load of sin. Would you allow Jesus to take that? Would you allow Jesus to carry that load from you? That load of sin. Why don't you say, Jesus, take that load? I'm seeing you clearly in the realm of the spirit. A huge load in your back. Would you allow Jesus? My daughter, would you allow Jesus? Daughter, would you allow Jesus? Would you allow Jesus take that load from you? Would you allow Jesus take that load from you? You cannot do it on your own. Why don't you allow Jesus? once you are watching, begin to use the notification button. You're going to see notification so that you get the crusade. It's 14 days crusade. This is just the second day of the crusade. We are going to 14 days. So use the notification button so that you keep getting. And if you want to join the Rapture Radio End Time Movement Fellowship, where you enjoy the power of undiluted holiness and righteousness, all you need to do is just write to me on Skype with Remember. Write to me on Skype with Remember, or just directly write to me on WhatsApp, or you can directly inbox me, inbox my messenger. I'm going to give you rules. All you just need to do is get a Skype and get a Zoom application. Once you get a Skype and Zoom application, you're going to join the Rapture Ready End Time Movement Ministry. It's a last day ministry that has been sent to bring souls to heaven, that has been sent to depopulate hell, that has been sent to release the fire of God, that has been sent to bring holiness, but with the power of God. The Lord is going to establish His word in your life. Would you allow Jesus take that load? Would you allow Jesus take that load? Would you allow Jesus take that load from you? Would you allow Jesus take that load from you? You cannot take it on your own. Why don't you allow Jesus? Why don't you allow Jesus? His authority. The authority of Jesus is forevermore. It's forevermore. It's forevermore. It's forevermore. Arrow of darkness. Arrow of darkness. Get away from that life right now. Get away from that life right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Every place, every evil register, you have to repeat this prayer point very much loud and clear after me. Every evil register that they are using to hold you down, every evil register that they have put your name, every evil register that they have written your name, listen to me. You are a child of God. You must know the power you hold. That's what I tell the enemy. I am a child of God. I am not a child of the devil. I might not be a man of God, but I am a child of God. A child of God. Once you're a child of God, you have power. Once you're a child of God, how can the devil put your name in an evil register? Every evil register that they are putting your name, every evil register that they are watching your star, every evil register that they are watching your glory, every evil register, I send them cat fire, 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 every evil register. There is it to watching, somebody watching me right now. You are in the university, you are watching me from the university right now. You are watching me from the university right now. You are watching me from the university right now. I'm talking to you, young lady. That evil register that they are using over your life to monitor your grade points, to monitor your GP, to monitor your CGP, to monitor your academic. They don't want you to go and graduate. They don't want you to come out from there. The fire of God, I see you there right now. Every wicked power that you know over the life of your children, they don't want you to reap the fruit of your labor. The fire of God. 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 Let them scatter. Let them scatter by fire. That evil register where they put your name, where they put the name of your family. They say you will die by accident this year. It's a lie. It's a lie from the pit of hell. They say they will suck your blood. It's a lie from the pit of hell. That evil register, let it catch fire right now. Evil register. That evil register they are using to watch over you. That evil register where they are writing your name. That evil register. That evil register where they are writing your name. Look at the word. Because of the power behind the word of God, I cancel it all. I cancel every evil register. Look at the word. This is the sure word of prophecy. There is no other prophecy greater than the word. No other revelation is greater than the word. The word of God is sufficient for our lives, sir. I cancel every evil register that they are using over your life by the power of the word. It's a lie. You will not die just like that. You will not leave this world like that. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. No matter the HIV AIDS that you have there, you will not leave this world like that. You will fulfill the purpose and the plan of God for your life. Evil register, catch fire. Evil register, I cancel that name. I cancel that name. I cancel that name. I cancel that name. I cancel that name from that book. I cancel that name from that book. I cancel that name. That wicked mirror. That wicked mirror they are using to watch over you. That wicked mirror. That wicked mirror they are using to watch over you. That wicked mirror they are using to watch over you, let the fire of God begin to take charge. That wicked mirror, 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 something is happening there. Something is happening right now. Something is happening right now. Because there are a multitude of angels standing in this ministration. Something is happening right now. Somebody is receiving the fire. Somebody is receiving the fire. Somebody is receiving the fire. It's power like the days of old. The authority of Jesus. Somebody is receiving the fire. The authority of Jesus. It's power like the days of old. 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 Somebody is receiving the fire. Somebody is receiving the fire. Somebody is receiving the fire. Somebody says, is this possible? How did this brother just know about my problem right now? Somebody is receiving the fire. Somebody is receiving the fire. Somebody is receiving the fire. Somebody is receiving the fire right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. The authority of Jesus. The authority of Jesus. The authority of Jesus. Great authority. Mighty authority, powerful authority. Once you are watching, just keep using the share button. Keep inviting your friends. And not just that, you can join us on Skype with Remember. You can add me on Skype. Add me on Skype with Remember. Not just that. It's the authority of Jesus. It's the authority of Jesus. Wherever you are, something is happening there. I move into the realm of the spirit again. I travel into the realm of the spirit. Wherever you are right now, every mirror that they are using to watch over your destiny, every mirror that you are using, they are using to watch over your life, they are just using that mirror. Listen to me. Holiness is not a weak message. There is power in holiness. Don't let them tell you your holiness is rubbish. Don't let them tell you your holiness is rotten. There is power. We're talking about the authority of Jesus. The authority of Jesus. When they see Jesus, they bow to Jesus. When they see Jesus, they fear the authority of Jesus. They fear the power of Jesus. They fear the authority of Jesus. Every wicked mirror they are using to watch over you right now, I say, scatter by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Stop holding the children of God. Stop holding the children of God. I say, stop holding the children of God. These ones have been washed by the blood. I say, stop holding the children of God. Your time is up right now. Stop holding the children of God. We are getting to heaven. Stop holding those that are getting to heaven. You can hold the people of the world, not the children of God. Not the brethren that seek holiness with all their life. Not the brethren that want to be like Jesus. Stop holding the children of God. We are no more slaves. We are now filled with the authority of Jesus. We are no more under bondage. We are no more under the law. But the Bible said, there is no condemnation to them that are in Christ Jesus. How can you be condemned? Who wants to condemn you? Who condemns you? Are you not a child of God? Every power of sin, the yoke is broken right now. Somebody there, you are listening to me. You know it. Go and do the restitution you ought to do. You know you have not done that restitution. The Holy Spirit brings it to you. You are procrastinating the restitution you are supposed to. I'm seeing you there in the realm of the spirit. You are procrastinating the restitution you are supposed to do. You are defying your restitution. You are saying, I will do it later. It's getting too late, my sister. It's getting too late. Now you now know you are a sister. It's getting too late, my sister. It's getting too late, my sister. Go and do your restitution right now. The power of the Holy Ghost. 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 Is power like the days of old. It's power like the days of old. Power like the days of old. Power like the days of old. You know, when I came to the Lord Jesus, I said to the Lord, you know, Lord, how can I be preaching holiness? I said to the Lord, how can I be preaching holiness? Holiness without no power. Confirm your word with signs and wonders. And the Lord has been faithful. He'll do it in your life. I'm not doubting whether you will get blessed. I'm only doubting if you will follow the word. I'm only doubting if you follow the word. I can keep doing this continuously as long as I have strength inside of me. The only defect might be weakness, but I can continue. But as long as you will follow the word, as long as you will follow the word so that you will get to heaven, as long as you will follow the word so that you will get to heaven. And I came to the Lord. And when I came to the Lord, I said, Lord, but the preachers of the word, the preachers of the word raise the dead without holiness. The preacher of the word, they prophesy without holiness. the preacher of the word, they talk without holiness. I said, show yourself strong, mighty God. And he said, I will accompany every of your ministration with signs and wonders. He'll do that in your life. He'll do that. Somebody's already rejoicing there. Somebody's rejoicing there. Somebody's rejoicing there. Somebody's rejoicing there. Somebody's rejoicing there. It's been how many years now? It's been how many years? 4 good years. 4 good years you have been waiting on the Lord. 4 good years you have been waiting on the Lord. 4 good years. Everything that is hindering your answers. Your answers to your 4 years prayer. 4 good years. 4 years. 4 years you are waiting on the Lord. 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 The Lord will show himself strong. 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 The Lord is still powerful. The Lord is still powerful. Somebody there, you want to give up. Please don't give up. Please don't give up. Please don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up. You think it's over. It's not over. It's not over. It's not over. I know that the battle has been too much. The battle has been too much from 2017 January. The battle is too much. The battle has been too much. Don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up, my friend. Don't give up. It's not over. Don't give up. It's not over. We are still getting to heaven. Don't give up. It's not over. Don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up, my friend. It's not over. Just allow Jesus coming. Would you allow the Lord Jesus to come into your life today? Would you allow Jesus to make whole, to make you whole? Would you allow Jesus to make you whole? Would you allow Jesus to make you whole? Would you surrender all to him? Would you surrender all to Jesus? Would you surrender all to Jesus? The authority of Jesus. The authority of Jesus. Tonight. Tonight, something mighty will happen in your life. That snake that has been standing over your life, it is dead right now. That snake standing over your life, it is dead right now. That snake standing over your life, it is dead right now. I shall decree it in and it will surely come to pass by the word of the Lord and by the name of Jesus. That snake standing over your life, it is dead right now. That snake standing over your life, it is dead right now. That snake standing over your life, only if you will give all to Jesus. That snake standing over your life. Ah, you don't know. You don't know the benefit of coming to Jesus. You know, it was some years back. Some years back, and a lady from another country was writing to me. I never knew that this lady is an agent of darkness sent. This lady is an agent of darkness sent. And I thank God as I prayed. This lady said, you must pray for me. He said, Chido, say, you must pray for me. You are the one that will pray for me. I said, let me call other people to pray for you right now. No, she says, it's you. It's you that will pray for me. And you know how a preacher can be very fast and say, don't worry, I'm powerful. I have the power of God. Let me exhibit the power of God and pray for her. Oh, assuming I pray for this lady, something would have happened to my life. Something would have happened to my ministry. Something would have happened. But you know what? I went to the Lord in prayer. As I went to the Lord in prayer, and the Lord said, don't pray for her alone. Carry other people and pray for her. This lady told me some certain demonic things that were happening in her life. You know what? Before I know it, this lady, I couldn't see this lady. She just deleted me. You know why? She already knew that I knew her identity. When you are walking with Jesus, you are a powerful son. When you are walking with Jesus, you are a powerful tool. When you are walking with Jesus, you have authority. You cannot just die like a fish. You cannot just die like a dog. You cannot just die like a cat. You are a child of God now. You are a child of God. It's the authority we have in who? You don't have that authority in Buddha. Muhammad does not have that authority. Allah does not have the authority. Mary does not have the authority. Gregory does not have the authority. Nobody has the authority. Buddha does not have the authority. Nobody, not your bishop, has the authority. The Pope does not have the authority. The Archbishop does not have the authority. You know, the ones we hear, the mightiest prophet. There are people that are mightiest prophets nowadays. Even Elijah did not call himself a mightiest prophet. Humble yourself. Humble yourself and serve Jesus. Humble yourself if you want the authority of Jesus in your life. Humble yourself. See yourself as nothing. See yourself as nothing. We are in the last days. In the last days, where people begin to do all sorts of things. They use the name of the Lord in vain. There is only one man that has the authority. There is only one man that is too powerful. He owns the heavens and the earth. There is only one man. When he says, let there be light, there must be light. When he says, let there be darkness, there be darkness. When he opens the door, no man can close it against your life. You want to know who he is? 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 You want to know who that man is? That wonderful man. Do you want to know who that wonderful man is? Let me hear you echo it here right now. Let me hear you type the name of that man. Let me hear you type the name of that wonderful man. Let me hear you type the name of that powerful man that heals diseases. Let me hear you type his name. Who is that man? Who is that man that heals the disease? Who is that man that breaks the broken, the things that are broken? Who is that man? Who is that man that calls out your problem? That calls out the word of knowledge? You know, it's just him. What you see here is just a case. What you see here is just a vessel. Somebody is walking through me, and somebody is speaking through me, and somebody is giving a bath. Who is that man? Let me hear you shout that man. Let me hear you shout that man. My sister, stop being depressed. Jesus is able to take it away. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. Let me hear you shout that man. The name of that man. The name of that man. Exalt Jesus. Magnify Jesus. Glorify Jesus. Who is that man? Who is that man? Nobody is compared to him. There's nobody like him. No bishop is like him. No archbishop is like him. The same mightiest prophet. No mightiest prophet is like him. He's Jesus. He's Jesus. He's Jesus. When you are sleeping, he's staying there with you. When you are sleeping, he's staying there with you. When you are laughing, he's laughing with you. When you are smiling, he's smiling with you. When I'm depressed, Jesus says to me, Jesus, yes, continue. Jesus, yes, continue. Who is that man? Who is that man that loves you so much, that loves me so much? Who is that man that his love is so great that you have done nothing? You did nothing to deserve his goodness. Who is that man? Who is that man? That man, that man of Calvary. Who is that man? Someday when you get to heaven, you will meet him. You will meet him. You'll see how he is. Who is that man? Who is that man? Who is that man? Shout the name of that man for me. Shout his name. Shout his name. Shout his name. Break the roof with his name. Scatter the house with his name. Scatter the earth with his name. His name is so powerful. His name is so powerful. I'm not even worthy. Just by his grace, I call that name. Who is that man? That name is so powerful. Who is that man that redeemed me from sin and that redeemed me? He redeemed you from sin. Who is that man? Who is that man? Who is that man? Who is that man? That man is great. That man is powerful. Who is that man? Who is that man? Who is that man, Lord? What did we do to deserve you? What did we do to deserve you? And yet people abuse this man. And yet people say, oh, Lord, that's his thing. And yet people blaspheme the name of this man. What has this man done to this world? What has this man done to this world? Who is that man? Who is that man? I ask myself, what did this man do to this world? What did this man do? Somebody died. Is it a crime to die for this earth? And people abuse him. And people do all sorts of things to him. And people blaspheme his name. And people mock him. And people mock him on the cross. And preachers go and use juju. And they test the name of Jesus. Why? Why are they doing this to this man? They forget he's powerful. They forget he created the universe. They forget he's God by himself. Who is that man? Who is that man? Who is that man? Shout his name for me. Shout his name for me. Shout his name for me. That man that takes your problems. That man that heals you. That man that takes you to the celestial city. That man that glorifies the name of his father. Who is that man? That man that stayed 33 years on the earth. Who is that man? Who is that man? That man that is so humble. He's so humble. He's so humble. He's so humble. He's so humble that he talks to a mere person like me and you. He's so humble that he talks to sinners like me. He talks to sinners like you. He talks to a chief of sinners like us. He's so humble. Who is that man? Who is that man? Who is that man? Who is that man? Glorify him. As you are glorifying him, healing is coming your way. Healing is coming your way. Somebody is getting healed. Somebody is getting healed. Something is going away from your body. Somebody is getting healed. Touch your eyes. Touch your eyes. Healing power of Jesus. open your eyes. Touch your eyes there. Somebody, the Lord is healing somebody there. Somebody is healing. Jesus is healing somebody there. Jesus is healing somebody there. Jesus is healing somebody there. The power of the Holy Ghost is moving there right now. Jesus is healing somebody there. Jesus is healing somebody there. The power of the Holy Ghost, 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 the power of the Holy Ghost is moving there right now. The power of the Holy Ghost is moving. Jesus is healing. Healing is taking place. Healing is taking place on this spot directly on Facebook. Live on Facebook. Healing is taking place. Healing is taking place. Touch that part of your body. Touch that part of your body. Touch that part of your body. Healing is taking place there. Healing in your job. That's your job that is seeking no promotion. Healing is taking place there. Healing is taking place there. Healing is taking place there. Healing. Healing. The healing power of Jesus Christ is taking place there right now. The healing power of Jesus Christ is taking place there. The healing power. There is a thunderstorm. A thunderstorm moving in the realm of the spirit. Because of you. 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 It's like you are lost. They have lost you. You are lost. You are lost. You are lost. You cannot trace yourself back. Healing is taking place. Healing is taking place. Healing is taking place right now. In the name of Jesus.
There, the healing power, powerful Jesus, is there. Powerful Jesus is there with you. Touch your body. Powerful Jesus is there with you. 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 Touch your body. Touch your body. Touch your body. Touch your body, touch your body. Touch your body, touch your body. Powerful Jesus is there with you. Powerful Jesus is there with you. Touch your body. Touch your body. It's Jesus. It's Jesus. It's Jesus. Jesus is appearing in that problem right now. Jesus is appearing in that problem. Jesus is not, you fasted. Your fasting is not in vain. Your fasting is not in vain. Jesus is appearing right now. He's appearing right now. He's appearing in the midst of that problem. Jesus is appearing right now. It's not in vain. It's not in vain. It's not in vain. Jesus is appearing there right now. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Somebody is getting healed there. Somebody is getting healed. Migraine. Migraine is leaving your body right now. Migraine is leaving your body right now. Migraine. 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 Migraine is leaving your body right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody watching me right now, your lungs. Your lungs. Every pain in your lungs right now, you are getting healed. You are getting healed. Somebody getting healed. Pains around that lungs and pains around your arteries. Your blood that is not flowing well. The blood vein, the blood stream. The blood begins to move well right now. They said to you, your blood is dirty or something like that. It's getting away. It's getting off your body right now. Healing is taking place. Healing is taking place. It's the healing Jesus. Healing Jesus is there right now. Healing is taking place. Healing is taking place right now. Healing is taking place right now. Touch your body. Touch your body. Touch your body. Touch your body right now. Healing is taking place. Healing is taking place. Why is that part swelling up? Why is it swelling up? Why is it swelling up? Why is it swelling up? Touch that place right now. The healing power of Jesus is taking place. 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 Jesus is there right now. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Keep inviting your friends. Keep inviting your friends there. Keep inviting your friends there. Tonight is your night. 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 I will not take any rest until I see that the power of God comes upon your life. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. You can join us on Skype. Join us on Skype with Tremember. Join me on Skype. Join me on Skype.
Join Lanede Chenozie on Skype with Tre member. Join me on Skype with Tre member. Or you know, you just write to me if you want to join the Rapture Radiant Time Movement, where you get the power like the days of old, where you get the raw message of truth, the power like the days of old. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. You can also write to me on WhatsApp. If there are some key problems, then you can just write to me on WhatsApp then, or you write to me on the messenger, and I'm going to try to reply those messages. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Tonight is your night. Somebody put that WhatsApp contact there. Put that WhatsApp contact there. Let's reach out to those people there. Let's reach out to those people. The Lord is doing something. The Lion of the Tribe of Judah is powerful. Jesus is the authority of Jesus. 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 Every power that is been holding you, touch that place in your body right now. It's the authority of Jesus. 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 It's the authority of Jesus.
are in Germany, if you want to join us in Germany, just write to me on Skype. If you're in USA also, just write to me on WhatsApp. If you're in USA, if you're in Ghana, if you're in South Africa, just write to me on WhatsApp by the special grace of God. I want to know you personally by the grace of God, and I'm going to try to respond to your message. Today is the day 2 of the crusade. Tomorrow is the day 3. Invite your friends, share to your friends. Don't let your friends miss out tonight's power. Don't let some little bit of data plan or some MB. You might even have to buy some MB to your with your friends so that they benefit from the program, if that's what you need to do. Because God is good. Because God is gonna be good in their life. Because God is good every time. Because His goodness and His mercy is enduring forever. Because Jesus is powerful every day. Because Jesus is glorious. Because Jesus is mighty. Every day the Lord is good. Every day the Lord is good. He's good. Thank you, Lord. Begin to magnify Jesus. Begin to magnify Jesus. Begin to magnify Jesus. Just magnify Jesus. Just magnify Jesus. Just magnify Jesus. Begin to magnify Jesus. Tell Him thank you. Tell Him thank you. God can do anything. God can do anytime. God can do anything. God can do anything. God can do anything. Thank you, Jesus. We're almost coming to the end of tonight's program. By the special grace of God, let's remember the programs. On Friday, we're going to have another vigil. On Sunday is the Sunday fellowship and all the rest. Be a part of it, and the Lord is going to bless you. On Friday, by the grace of God, we are going to be having some guest speakers. So get yourself ready, and possibly you might get your phone lines ready, you know, by the special grace of God. Some other persons are going to join us here. And you know, I believe it's going to be another release of the power of God. It's going to be another release of the Spirit of God. His power like the days of old. Let's keep sharing to our friends. Let's keep inviting our friends and tell them tomorrow is the day 3. Day 3, we are going to 14 days. I love you all. And also for some of us that are also in here also, do well by the special grace of God. You know, to follow up the details and to download a Zoom application so that you can join. I see you all there. I see Sister Princess Maureen. I see Brother Godwin. And I see Debbie Ehiro. Debbie Ehiro, I don't know if you're on REM Fellowship. You can just write to me on Skype or on WhatsApp. I see Ruj. Rujuka, love you too by the grace of God. And I see Sandra Yakubu. Oh, she says, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my wonderful Jesus. Here is your wonderful Jesus. And I see Juliet Ehime. Juliet Ehime, I know you are doing great. Don't worry, Jesus has taken charge already. So just begin to smile, because I know you are smiling there right now. And so I see Patience Anthony. I think that's Patience Cushion. You are blessed by the special grace of God. So I think I almost know everybody in here. And I see Edishaw. I don't know if you're on the REM Fellowship. You can come and join us by the special grace of God as we get to heaven. And I see at same motel, by the grace of God, you can join us as we journey to heaven. I see Sandra Pretty, and I see Debbie, and I see Elvis, and I see Shalom. She says, more strength, sir. The Lord is going to bless you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I don't know if you want to say anything. Okay. God bless you all. And remain rapturable. I love you all.